John, any news?
Yes, Your Majesty, there's reports. Rosanna's army is marching through Brighton. She has 20,000 Scots. They'll probably reach London by nightfall.
John, this is terrible. Do you think we stand any chance? Scotland has one of the strongest armies in the world.
Your Majesty, there's always a chance, but do you want my honest opinion?
Yes, John, I want your honest opinion.
No, we don't.
John, I'm not a coward like Henry. I'm not going down without a fight.
Your Majesty, it would be suicide to meet them on the field of battle right now. We don't have the men. The best thing we can do is bring everybody within the castle walls, get all the supplies, and just try to withstand a siege.
John, do you understand what you're telling me to do? You're telling me to put my soldiers around the castle and not on the field of battle. John, this is crazy.
No, Your Majesty, it's not crazy. It's the only way we'll survive. And even that's slim odds. I mean, there's nothing else. Do you want my counsel or not, Your Majesty?
Very well. Gather all the able-bodied soldiers and place them in strategic places around the castle.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh, this is terrible.
Oh, Lord John, just the person I need to see. You're so good with the logistics of things. Look, we're going to start trimming the castle soon. We need lots of garland. For the Yuletide season, you know.
Lady Bedford, now is really not a good time.
Well, Lord John, I'm not sure when a good time will be. We need to get started on this, Lady Margaret!
John, I know that look on your face.
Lady Bedford, if you'll excuse us, I'll be sure to get to the bottom of this.
Oh, yes. Good day.
Oh, John, do we stand a chance? No, Lady Margaret, and I'm glad you understand that. I wish our king did. Perhaps I should start packing my trunks. Lady Margaret, I don't think it would do much good. The army will be here before nightfall. Well, the only thing left to do is pledge loyalty to Rosanna. Lady Margaret, I did not hear you say that. Well, you would be wise to do the same. Perhaps she would take your advice. And some of us wouldn't be in this predicament.
Your Majesty? You wanted to see me?
Yes, Alice, stay in your room. Lock the doors, board your windows, and do not come out.
What is going on? Is this something to do with Rosanna?
Yes, she's gotten much closer. She has an army of 20,000 Scots.
We don't stand a chance, Alice. Just all we can hope for, so we can withstand a siege. If you ask me, I think Rosanna will be queen by nightfall.
What?
But I'm not going down without a fight. No, I'm not.
All right, well, I'll board myself in my room and I'll tell everyone.
All right. Stay safe, Alice.
You too, Edmund.
Oliver!
Yes?
We have to get out of here. Now is the perfect time. We can escape, and we can't come back. No! A siege is happening. Rosanna is closer. She has an army of 20,000 Scots. To be honest, we don't stand a chance.
They'll kill us all.
Exactly. Oliver, I have not been wanting to tell you, but I'm pregnant, and it's yours because I haven't been married to Edmund that long, and I know it's yours. Oh. Oliver, if we get out now, we can leave, and we would never be able to come back, but we'd be together.
Let's go.
Alistair, there's a siege. We need to board the window. What are you doing? Why are you packing trunks, dear?
I'm packing, Mother. I am not coming back here. I am leaving.
You can't leave. There's a siege. Why are you...
Goodbye, Mother.
Where are you going? Alice! Alice! Alice, what in the world are you doing? Have you lost your mind? You cannot leave right now. Oh. You are the Queen of England. You cannot abandon your people. Your place is here beside your husband. Come what may, you will face this threat.
No.
With honor. Yes, you
My
will.
My place is with someone else, Mother.
What? Oliver, thank goodness, someone else who can talk some sense into my daughter. She's lost her mind. Aunt Elizabeth, yes. Come on, Oliver, help. Escort her back inside. No, we're both leaving. What?
Are you ready, dear?
Yes.
Let's begin.
Alice! Oliver!
Elizabeth, we both knew this was going to happen eventually.
I know, but...
Oh, save me the melodramaticness. Come on, there's a siege. When we're going to survive it.
What do you care if I survive, Margaret? You never lied to me since I've sent your beloved Henry to death.
Oh, yes, that's right. I don't care. Ella, you need to prepare. There's going to be a siege.
I know. Is it really true? My son is going to be deprived of his throne. Of course. I knew everything would fall apart after Richard died. Richard told me right before he died that I would be well cared for. Obviously, that's not going to happen.
We need to survive this siege, and then we can worry about all this other stuff.
I will bow down to no one, especially a fake pretender queen.
You'll bow down to this one or you'll die.
I'll die.
Ella, that is foolish.
No, it's not. My son deserves to sit on that throne. I will not bow down to Richard's little daughter from his first wife. I don't bow down to anyone like that. They're not my family.
You'll bow down to the chopping block. Because that's where you'll end up if you don't.
You're right, I will bow down to the chopping block,
There's
Margaret.
There's no way to win this, and that's not winning.
I will finally see Richard again.
Ella, you are one of the only people in this castle I actually do care about. Don't be foolish, and don't make rash decisions. We must survive the siege. If Rosanna takes the castle, you will declare loyalty to her. And so will your son, or you'll both die. And then it will get you nowhere. She'll rule just the same.
My whole family is going to be dead. Edmund, William, Oliver.
Yes, about that. I don't think Oliver is going to be here.
What? Where's Oliver?
He's run off with Alice.
Alice?
Yes.
You're telling me that they were...
Yes, they were, and have been for quite a while. Oh, I can't believe you didn't see it. But, anyway, what's done is done. They're gone. Your whole line will not be wiped out. So perhaps one day Oliver could come back beyond the throne. Maybe you could live to see it. What if I had given up after my Henry was killed? Look, she may not let Edmund live, but you can beg for the lives of your other sons, and she may never find Oliver. Who knows where they've run off to? I doubt they even care about being at this court anymore. But anyway, save your other son.
William will bow down to Rosanna. He's the type who will do whatever he's told, but I'm not.
And who will watch out for your son when you're gone?
You will, Margaret. Good luck, friend.
Good luck. Lady Bedford, now is not the time to be humming tunes and trimming trees.
Oh, there's always time for joy in the Christmas season, Lady Margaret. Oh, why do you look so serious?
Your daughter is going to give up her life because of her pride.
What in the world are you talking about, Lady Margaret?
I suggest you go talk to her. You do know an army is marching this way. And the people that don't pledge their loyalty to the new queen will die.
You can't be serious, Lady Margaret.
Oh, I'm quite serious, and you need to go talk to your daughter right now. And convince her that she needs to pledge loyalty. Merry Christmas.
William, what's your plan? What are we going to do?
Well, we're going to pledge loyalty to Rosanna because there's not much else we can't do.
William, listen to yourself. Pledge loyalty to your deranged half-sister? I don't think so.
She is deranged. And who do you think she's going to get rid of? My family. It's our only chance, don't you see? Eugenie, trust me. We must play this part, okay? We're going to make it out of here alive.
All right, William.
Ladies, stay in here. Do not come out, whatever you do. The army is at the post, Your Majesty. They await your command.
I'm going out there, John.
No, Your Majesty. Your Majesty is much too dangerous.
John, I will lead my men, and I will die in battle. This is the end. Goodbye, old friend, and thank you for everything.
What do you need?
The king has fallen. He's dead. He died on the battlefield in glory. But Queen Rosanna is outside, and she bids you to open the gates so she may face the court.
Thank you, messenger boy.
You're welcome.
Ladies, you may come out. The battle is over.
Oh, so we won, Lord John. I just knew it. Now we can get back to our festivities in the garden.
Lady Bedford, we have lost. The king is dead.
Oh, no. What will we do?
I suggest you pledge loyalty, Lady Bedford.
All of you, pledge your loyalty to the new queen. It's the way you will stay alive. She will behead anyone.
Is that really necessary? But since Oliver's gone, you're next in line for the throne, and...
will not work that way, Lady Bedford.
Lady Bedford, the palace has been sieged. Rosanna has won in battle. That means she's the new queen. Well, John, I will do nothing of the sort.
Well, Your Highness, you will die.
Die, then I will. Announcing Her Majesty, Queen Rosanna.
Sister... Lord John?
As you know, I have been advisor to 5 monarchs in this realm, and if it pleases you, I would like to be advisor for a 6th.
Yes, Lord John, I accept your proposition. Now you can start off by putting the crown on my head.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Not the crown of the Queen Consort, the crown of the ruling Queen of England.
I believe there's only been worn one time. I'm Your Majesty, but we will retrieve it.
As I've said, anyone who pledges their loyalty will receive mercy from me. Now, Lady Ella, will you explain to me why you are not bowing? No, Margaret. I don't bow to a pretender of the throne. That throne belonged to my son. Oh, well then. Guards, seize her. I'm not sorry one bit. Get out of my sight. Everyone else, you may rise. Lord John, tell the servants to prepare a feast tonight in honor of my coronation and victory.